Corner in with a double. Cougar with a double. Dahl throwing out second to first for out number one. Fly ball taken by the right fielder for out number two. Throwing out third to first, drop number two.
Let me answer that. You don't have anything else to do.
Keenan goes on swinging to end the inning. Three up, three down for Augusta.
I chase the ball around, but I don't.
Skull gone with a single. Strikes out left fielder Zoe Lefty. Lefty called out at second for out number two.
No, Lefty would get called out.
Is it Lefty?
Skog.
Skog. Lefty's up.
Excuse me, Skog called out at second.
I think we got two strikes, buddy.
Three up, three down for the Thunder in the bottom of the second inning. Carter called out on strikes. Route number two brings up the pitcher, Sam Wincy. Wincy on with a single. Addison Engstrom. Fly ball taken by the third baseman for out number two. Center fielder Phoenix Klug. Fries on with a double. The shortstop, Brooke McKeown. Runner called out at first for out number two.
Yeah, you don't get a rest.
Let's go, for Reese Kapansky.
Betty would have had her out at second. Those were those days. Not now. Those days you would have. Oh, okay. You're not getting yelled at this time.
The catcher, Bree Kruger. Right fielder, Emma Lee. Top of the seventh, leading off for the Beavers. Left fielder, Jordan Gunther.
Just put down that perfect bunt for the last time. But don't you start.
You can look it up later, you gotcha. That's not that big of a... Plenty of time to figure it out. It just cares.
Bang.
Out of play.
No.
I thought the plant was going to catch it.
Stumpter on with a single. The shortstop, Kennedy Corger. Taken by the shortstop for out number one, Sam Wincy. Number two, thrown on. McEwen given an intentional walk. First baseman, Katie Scone.
Yeah.
a good ballgame for Whitehall to have on radio.
Yeah. Uh-huh. Drop fly ball, come back to haunt you.
First couple of weeks, man.
Yep. Oh. Can't call that out on that, only four of the walks.
I think the pitcher's done a good job. A couple walks. 41. They got a couple nice plays that just fell into place, too.
Yeah.
That's part of the game.
That's the ball game. Final score, Osseo Fairchild Thunder 6, Augusta Beavers 5. A nicely played ball game by both teams. Good luck in their future games.